All right, so we're going to talk about Newton's first law of motion. It states that an object in motion is going to stay in motion. This is why you want to wear your seatbelt. Car's going 70 miles an hour, you're going 70 miles an hour. You hit a brick wall, car goes zero.
You ready?
If you don't have your seatbelt on, you're still going 70 miles an hour through the windshield on down the road.
Buckle up, heads up.